Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.